gospel with others. Those who shared the gospel with me throughout my life have been too many to mention. God knows who they are, and I am sincerely grateful to all of them. Baptism has been an issue for me since surrendering my life to Christ. I was baptized as an infant, and Pastor Darrell was instrumental in helping me understand that baptism is not a transference from the faith of my parents, but it's a personal declaration of my faith. It took me 17 years to come to understand this, and that's God's timing. Dying to my old self, giving all that I am to follow Christ, and living fully for Him as a new creation is why I'm here today. Today, with the restored joy of my salvation, I publicly declare that Jesus Christ is my Lord and Savior. Isaiah 40:31 is my favorite verse. But they who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up like eagle's wings. They shall run and not grow weary. They shall walk and not faint.
Tears of joy. And Thomas here, it's been such a great influence. And I know that Jim and Cam have been such a good influence in you and others. And we are just so grateful for you and me. And now I just want to ask you, Jim, is the Lord Jesus your Lord and your Savior? You promise to follow Him for the rest of your life. Praise God. It's my privilege. It's our privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son, the Lord Jesus Christ, and of the Holy Spirit.
Praise God. It's always so beautiful to hear people's testimonies. Let me encourage you, if you haven't been baptized, we encourage you to sign up for Discovering the Church family, and we'd love to also have the privilege to see you publicly dedicate your life to Jesus. With this time, we want to invite the ushers to come forward, and we're going to receive our morning tithes and offerings. Would you bow with me? Let's pray. Father, on this day, when we remember